Good morning, Flint Town. This is your 2 a.m. news on Channel Infinity. Alright, this is a breaking story. A young teenage boy gets mauled by a large diesel truck. We have the breaking home video of this horrific accident.
Oh my God! Someone just got hit in my front yard! God dang!
What a horrible story. I hope the victim has a speedy recovery and the culprit is found. Now to Basketball Brad with the sports.
Alright, now with your sports updates. Right now in college basketball, North Carolina is number one and Memphis is right on their tail. Now with scores from last night's game. Florida State lost to number one North Carolina 77-90. For Florida, Rich had 27 points, 9 rebounds, and 3 assists. For North Carolina, Hansbrough had 20 points and 9 rebounds. Nebraska lost a close one to number 9 Texas 66-70. For Nebraska, Merrick had 17 points with 10 rebounds. For Texas, Austin had 22 points and 5 assists. Number 15 Purdue beat Ohio State in overtime 80-77. For Purdue, Moore had 16 points with 5 assists, and Ohio's Butler had 25 points and 3 rebounds. Florida's Gulf Coast lost badly to number 20 Marquette 37-67. Florida's Quincy had 5 rebounds and 4 assists, and Marquette's Hayward had 18 points and 11 rebounds. Now for your NBA updates. Right now, the Lakers are the number one team, and Detroit Pistons are right behind by one game. Seattle lost a pretty close one to Detroit, 97-100. Seattle's Watson had 23 points and also had 7 assists, and for the Pistons, Prince had 24 points and had 6 assists. Memphis lost to Chicago, 97-112. Grizzlies Lowered had 24 points and 3 rebounds, and the Bulls Gordon had 16 points with 14 rebounds. It was Phoenix's first win with Shaq over Portland, 97-92. The Suns' O'Neal had 11 points and 13 rebounds, and the Trailblazers' Roy had 25 points and 2 rebounds. That's all for your sports updates with Basketball Brad. Now to weather with Blake.
Thanks, Brad. This is Blake Latham with your weather now. In Flint Town, you can see that right now we're getting heavy rain, approximately 2 to 4 inches overnight. And with the weather becoming below 32 degrees, we're going to see some freezing rain, which means that we might not have school in Flint Town Public Schools tomorrow. Across the state, you can see that right here we have snow. We're going to have snow covering about 5 counties right here. We're only going to get a little bit, though. Don't worry about it. Down here, you can see that we're getting some rain. You can see we got little dots everywhere. That's going to cover a lot of Detroit, but Flint Town, they're getting a completely different forecast. Don't worry about it. Up here, we're getting crazy weather. I don't even know what's coming up there. Doppler radar won't pick it up. But I know it's going to be crazy mess up there. Over here, down by the lake, you can see that in the county that borders Indiana, we're going to see a tornado. Tornadoes. We're going to see probably 37 tornadoes in this little county right here over an hour span. Not even joking. So, if you live right here in Flint Town, you should be all right. Flint Town, when we're getting rain tonight, it's gonna be a mess. But roads should be decent tomorrow. It depends on this weather right here. Depends on if it drops below 32 degrees. Could turn to snow. It'd be a mess. This is Michigan right here. Just gave you a whole rundown of the state for the weather. We got, I don't know what's going on up here. We got snow. We got rain. We got tornadoes. We got below 32 degrees. Now to Pat for more news. This is Blake Latham, your chief meteorologist.
Welcome back, and now for some news. Tuesday afternoon in Laredo, Texas, Juan Angel Romero, age 40, was busted with 2 pounds of heroin in the soles of his boots. Juan was selected for a secondary inspection, and an imaging system noted that there was something unusual inside the soles of these boots that were not made for walking. Here's another story. This February, James Earl Jett tried to run from the scene of an accident after stealing a truck. He found out that hiding underwater from the police in the middle of winter is not the best thing to do. The Blount County Sheriff's Department said that they found Jett submerged halfway underwater in the East Tennessee Mountains in a river. The officers asked him to come out of the water, but he refused, and he was manually removed from the water and had to be treated for hypothermia. What a dummy.
Now for some celebrity news. David Hernandez, a contestant in American Idol, has been found that he was an X-rated male entertainer at one time. Monday's news hasn't affected his standings in American Idol. The only person who has alluded to it is Simon Cowell. I guess Hernandez has worked at 3 strip clubs, one including Dick's Cabaret in Phoenix, Arizona, where he has given lap dances over the years. But that is not his most embarrassing moment, I guess. He says his most embarrassing moment was when he had a booger hanging out of his nose at a photo shoot. So I guess lap dances for guys isn't as embarrassing as a booger in your nose. That is your news for today.
I'm Pat.
And I'm Dustin. On behalf of the Infinity News team, have a good night.
Thanks for watching. Flint Town.
Straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy. Man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wapty. Till I got flashed by the paparazzi.